24-23 Sterling. Madison gets it over the net. Set by Brooke at the net. Kriebel, a spike opportunity, dug up nicely by Madison. They bring it back. Sterling digs it up by Brooke. Set it for Kriebel. Kriebel spikes, and Sterling is state champs in 2013. The Lady Knights of Sterling have done it. The first ever state championship for girls volleyball. They win it 25-23, and Kevin.
Game, I believe, coming after this one.
So they got to warm it up and get ready, and they're waving to our crowd and our fans. They hold up the trophy, Mr.